COVID-19's the first time you've ever been locked down. Put your imaginary Glock down. I say we catch the virus to see who's weak from the top down. That's my shot at half these men that never took a knockdown. Bright lights on the streets but crumble when they're bogged down. I don't need a 4-5 for me to net my shot down. Got a database, a backstabber stored away. And for me to list my pagans, I need to click the drop down. Did my thing and back to business, I have never clocked out. Number 6, the captain, the engine that's never dropped out. But my mind ain't match fit in the dressing room, I'm locked out. Took a picture on my mind and optimism's cropped out. It's hard when rap's saturated with mediocre. Maybe we will realise it's here as average when it's over. I'm just adding texture and some clarity, and the contrast will be seen with all the extra exposure. Man, it's hard to keep up the content. Don't want to disappoint the fans who think I'm godsend. Limited tools but I'm still trying to build the concept. The engine's low on fuel but I know I should have a lot left. And deep down I know a man's driven, connecting two scenes with my clips here. That's a transition. Whiskey is a sin and my work rate isn't my religion. Don't want the alcohol becoming the crutch of all my bad decisions. Cause it's easy blaming L's when seeing W, I'm back to winning. Sober up and then it's back to living. Going through my phone for every bad idea. Cause I'm battling with my mind trying to not run back to women. And I didn't really like her, just knew it was accessible. I'm trash for that, just being honest, no that's not acceptable. But I couldn't maintain that, looking in the mirror and I'm still trying to explain that. The guy who's looking back at me, he doesn't seem to comprehend. Stop fishing for compliments, that stranger in my reflection, he doesn't seem to understand. I don't know who he is and I still think he has the upper hand. I've never cared what many think, but I remember that digging X said, and I know that it's buried in. Just because it's in a song doesn't mean you can say anything, nor does it excuse your actions. Carter eyes is very thin. Fuck's sake, that's 4 years ago. Why do I kick myself about a girl that took 4 days and then she moved on? Cause I'm drinking with a two-step to get my groove on. Master pain is temporary, guilt is far from bruised on. Heart on my sleeve, shit, and the scars have been tattooed on. I guess this is a broken arch, talking about aching like when I was 8 and broke my arm. Who ever meets me next, just know that this is a broken start. I'm fed up at telling people about why I have a broken heart. I'm here talking about it like it's helping. Amy listened to me rant for an hour, she's selfless. No once I asked her how she was, man I am so selfish. You check up on me for real, and you have support for everything I've done since we both grew up on the fourth floor. I don't know my neighbours since you said that you was moving out. Even come to visit though you always have been moving out. And finally there's something that everybody needs smoothing out, and it definitely needs ruling out. I ain't choosing Oz for some of the reasons that you say. I ain't chasing clout or turning my back on the, cause surely I'd focus on England, where the views are at. Easier to know where my future's at. I mean I'm willing to move halfway across the world, and I ain't been to Australia, but I'm this sold that I'll be doing that. So don't you dare ever question me about my hunger. I've acted more mature than half these fathers as a younger. Nothing, and I mean nothing about my actions under the 2 years I followed this. Shit's about the numbers. Demonetized videos carve a little smoke case. On a level slept on, but growing at a slow pace. Like these underrated rappers made me okay. Fuck's sake, for that I made a whole damn showcase. Quit 15 an hour, never regretting it. Say I'm pessimistic, car, maybe I'm not getting shit. I'm getting it, you're negative and you're the one who's spreading it. I ain't ruined no image, on your own you were wrecking it. You're selling mediocre, I'm the one comparing it. We're both working hard, but yeah, you were the one who's sweating it. You're the one asking for a positive only review. So don't you dare say I'm the one begging it. I ain't begging shit, don't you dare talk about clickbait. The media does that already to try and dictate. Young Mel out the hood must be rough in his state, but contribute nothing to where you are, it's a bit late. So get straight, I'm lining up something cold, that's a sick bait. Don't you dare ever say I ain't been straight. I can't physically see what I fixate. I'm in the same boat as you, man, you are my shipmates. Given, I know that you've given me more than I can give. Living isn't as easy when you're trying to live. So giving isn't as easy when you're trying to get out of a dark place. This heartache has been hiding shit, take that as you will. I don't mean to scare none of you. I guess it's better when the girl in my dream says it's colourful. Remember to count your many blessings. Take care, all the best. Yours sincerely, Skinny Legend.